Let's go. Euer Beat, let's go. Unsere Boombox.
Well, that's kinda funny, cause I am not tripping. My fans, they know what it is and they whip. Yeah, I ain't the type that's gonna ride with the semi. I came from a town with 3 lights and no city. Out there doing shows for nothing but pennies. When I leave the stage, they never forgive me. Mention was a glimpse of my life. I let you see what it's like to be in my head. People ask me what I think I'd be doing. If it was in music, I'd rather be dead. You heard what I said? That was like me at a 3. You don't wanna see me at 10, or maybe you do. I promise if that is the case, and that is what you're gonna get.
If you're looking for music with wanted lyrics, I promise that you need to go somewhere else. And if you want somebody to tell you everything that you wanna hear, I won't be any help.
This song's familiar, I think I heard it before. Yeah, I made it myself.
I left the door open to come in my mansion, but I never said it's a beautiful house.
Some of y'all sat on the porch, looked at my windows and stared at my door.
They asked me if I'm gonna kill it, this record.
I love in their face and I ask them, do you see the blood on the floor?
He's at it again, and if it's crazy, he's bad with the kids. He never talks about nothing but him.
And my friends say he's kind of a demon.
Well, you need to get some new friends.
I'ma shoot at the kids.
Then I get on the stage and flip on the switch.
And I go to a place where nobody is.
If you bring up my name in a song, there's something that you will regret.
When the light in the air.
Shows when no one was there.
I remember the shows when nobody cared.
Some people in front of me laughing like he isn't going nowhere.
It's funny now, isn't it?
This type of life is
isn't how I envisioned it. This type of life, it just ain't how I pictured it. I'm in the back of the tour bus trying to face till my family is different than what you think it is. Write a review, tell me what you think it is. Give me 3 stars and call me an idiot. But to be honest, it don't make a difference. I know some people don't get it, but you have now entered a therapy session. If you don't like music, that's personal. I have no clue what your people are doing, and might as well throw out the record. I pull up a chair, I talk to my music like nobody's there. Only person I judge is the one in the mirror. And lady, he ain't doing well. I don't need y'all in my ear. I'm tired of hearing it. You call it music, I call it my therapist. See people telling me I have been carrying way too much baggage, I need to take care of it. I know she's right, but man, it's embarrassing. Music has raised me more than my parents did. Take out a picture of us and I stare at it. Who am I kidding? You probably ain't hearing it. Show me an artist you wanna compare me with. You put us both on the track, I'ma bury him. Give me the shovel, it's about to get scarier. None of you wanna be right, but you staring at. I see you got beats, but where are the lyrics at? And if it's the logo, you know I've been wearing that. Don't come to my show and be sitting there very bad. I call you out in the crowd like there he is.
Thought I'd be happy, feels like I'm cursed. It's hard to be clean when you play in the dirt. You gave me this place to go when I'm hurt. I thought it'd get better, but it's getting worse. And I got nobody to blame when I work. Like 24-7, I ain't been to church. And Satan keep calling me, he tryna flirt. I hang up the phone, these are more than just words. I drive on the highway and listen to man. I look up to God like, when did this happen? Yelling with all of my fans to wake up. I feel like I have it. I get emotional, I didn't plan this. I'm doing things I never imagined. I'm sorry, but I gotta leave. I don't wanna be late for my therapy session.
I was talking to fans and one of them pulled me aside and said we never met, but I swear that you know who I am. I've been through a lot, I don't know how to express it to people. Don't think that I can, but I got that Mansion CD on rotation. That's real for me, Nate, you do not understand. It's crazy for me, kids hit me up, say they slitting they wrists on the daily. This music is more than you think, don't book me for just entertainment. It's entertaining, hearing these parents, they telling their kids my music is violent, you gotta be kidding me. I guess that your definition of violence in mine is something that we look at differently. How do you picture me? I want me to smile, you want me to laugh, you want me to walk on the stage with a smile on my face when I'm mad and put on a mask. For real though, I mean, what you expect from me? I'm trying to do this respectfully. They say that life is a race, I knew my problems would probably catch up eventually. I do my best to be calm. How you gonna write me and tell me you slaughtered my family? That's just a glimpse of the stuff that gets said to me. These are the parts of my life they don't ever see. Woo! I am aware it's aggressive, I am not here for acceptance. I don't know what you expected, but what you expect when you walk in a therapy session.
Face and told me her life's full of drama. Said her dad is abusive, apparently he likes to beat on her mama. I got so angry inside, I wanted to tell her to give me his number. But what you gon' do with it, right? You gon' hit him up, then they'll start hitting her harder, that's real. These kids, they come to my shows with tears in their eyes. Imagine someone looking at you and saying your music's the reason that they are alive. Sometimes I don't know how to handle it. This type of life isn't glamorous, this ain't an act for the cameras. You see me walk on these stages, but have no idea what I'm dealing with after it. I put it all in the open, this is the way that I cope with all my emotion. I'm taking pictures with thousands of people, but honestly, I feel like nobody knows me. I'm trying to deal with the pressure. How you gon' tell me my music does not have a message when I'm looking out at this crowd of people I know are affected? I got some things in my life, I know I should let them go. Let me jot it down, let me take a mental note. I'll put it all on this microphone. Think about that for a minute. What is the point of this song? I'm just venting, but what you expect from a therapy session?
About me,
that doesn't worry me. I know I handle some things immaturely. I know that I need to grow in maturity. I ain't gonna walk on these stages in front of these people and act like I live my life perfectly. That doesn't work for me. Christian is not the definition of a perfect me. Whoa! I ain't the type to be quiet. I ain't gonna sit here in silence. If I wouldn't say what I say to your face, then I promise you I wouldn't say it in private. I am not lying. People go off on my page and I'm trying to quit the replying, but this is ridiculous. I'm passionate, man. I really mean what I'm writing. Yeah, you keep it 100. Okay, I'll keep it 100. I see a whole lot of talking on socials, but honestly, I don't see nothing in public. I kinda love it, yeah. Why don't you write us some happy raps? That would be awesome. All of your music is moody and dark, nay. Don't get me started. You wanna know what it's like if you met me in person? Listen to my verses. This music is not just for people who sit in the pews and pray at the churches. I've been rejected. I don't expect everyone to respect it. I don't expect you to get my perspective, but what you expect from a therapy session?
Sometimes people, they confuse what I'm doing. I write about life, I write about things that I'm actually dealing with. Something that I'm actually experiencing. This is real for me. Like, this is something that personally helps me as well. I'm not confused about who gave me the gift. God gave me the gift and he gave me the ability to do this, and he also gave me this as an outlet. And that's what music is for me. When I feel something, whether it's anger, it's a passion about something, a frustration, like, this is where I go. That's the whole NF Real Music thing, man. This is real for me. I need this. This is a therapy for me.
Only time you ever call me is when you feel alike. Don't nobody else wanna listen. When's the last time you saw me? You probably don't remember that, cause that was back when you were different. I don't wanna hear the sorries. I'm tired of all the talking, to be honest. I would rather see a difference. Yeah, you passed me in the hallway, but you ain't said a word to me. Lately, all I ever feel is this, and you don't care that you lost me. What's wrong with you? Had a picture of you sitting on the dash in the car with me. Now it's in my closet with the other one sitting in the box. I don't wanna open up. You took it all from me. Told me you would die for me. Yeah, all you ever do is lie to me. Wish that I could say that this is coming as a surprise to me. Tell me that I never took the time, and now you ain't got the time for me. Yeah.
When did you get so cold? Could you leave so unexpected? We waited, we waited. Oh, you, but you just left us. We needed you, I needed you.
Yo, I don't know what it's like to be addicted to pills, but I do know what it's like to be a witness to kills. Mama told me she loved me, I'm thinking this isn't real. I think of you when I get a whiff of that cigarette smell, yeah. Welcome to the bottom of hell. They say pain is a prison, let me out of my cell. You say you proud of me, but you don't know me that well. Sit in my room, tears running down my face and I yell. Into my pillowcases, say you coming to get us, then call a minute later just to tell us you're not. I'm humiliated, I'm in a room with a parent that I don't barely know. Some lady in the corner watching us while she's taking notes. I don't get it, mom, don't you wanna watch your babies grow? I guess pills are more important, all you have to say is no. But you won't do it, will you? You gon' keep popping till them pills kill you. I know you're gone, but I can still feel you. Why would you leave us? Why would you leave us? How could you leave us? How could you leave us? Why would you leave us? I got this picture in my room and it kills me. But I don't need a picture of my mom, I need the real thing. Now our relationship is something we won't ever have. But why do I feel like I lost something that I never had? You should have been in when I graduated. Told me you loved me and congratulations. Instead you left us at the window waiting. Where you at, mom? What you young to understand? Where you at, huh? Yeah, I know them drugs that got you held captive. I can see it in your eyes, they got your mind captured. Some say it's fun to get the high, but I am not laughing. And what you don't realize and what you're not grasping, that I was nothing but a kid who couldn't understand it. I ain't gonna say that I forgive you, cause it hasn't happened. I thought that maybe I'd feel better as time passes. If you really cared for me, then where you acting? Why would you leave us? Why would you leave us? How could you leave us? How could you leave us? Why would you leave us? Our last conversation, you and I sat in the living room talking about my music and I brought you something to listen to. You started crying, telling me this isn't you. A couple weeks later, guess you were singing a different tune. You took them pills for the last time, didn't you? They took you from us once, I guess they came back to finish you. Crying my eyes out in the studio is difficult. Music is the only place that I can go to speak to you. It took everything inside of me not to scream at your funeral. Sitting in my chair, that person talking was pitiful. I wish you were here, mama. But every time I picture you, all I feel is pain. I hate the way I remember you. They found you on the floor, I could tell you felt hollow. Gave everything you had, plus your life to them pill bottles. You gave everything you had, plus your life to them pill bottles. Don't know if you hear me or not, but if you're still watching, why?
Why would you leave us? Why would you leave us? How could you leave us? How could you leave us? Why would you leave us?
Sometimes I think about things like, no, when I have kids. You won't be there, you know. You won't be there for any of that. I'll never get to see you again. Sometimes I wish I would have just called you. I wish I would have just picked up the phone. I mean, you should have been there for us. You should have been here. Pills got you right. The pills got you right.
wish you were here.
Driving out just to see a movie. I'm a simple person, city life just doesn't move me. I'd rather be home with my grandparents and playing euchre. Didn't want to leave, but this dream's calling, I had to do it. I left my girl there, wish I would've done it different. And she was right when she told me that I don't never listen. I told her I would change a million times and never did it. Apologies don't mean a thing if you don't ever fix it. I love what I do, but it's not what I expected. This industry is not your friend, well that's my perspective. Sometimes the closest people to you make you feel protected, but those are the same people that hurt you most and leave you guessing. Some people say nobody's perfect, but expect perfection. How you supposed to find the answer if you don't ask the question? Sometimes I look into the mirror and talk to my reflection. When I go home and turn the music off, what am I left with? To be close, but as time passed, we became disconnected. You never felt loved, and I always felt disrespected. Your family thought I was a joke, I was always defensive. They just wanted what was best for you, I just couldn't accept it. And hurting you was not a part of my plan or my intentions. But I was immature, I guess I had to learn some lessons. We grew apart and our lives went in different directions. And there's a lot of responsibilities that I neglected. I had a lot that was bottled inside, couldn't express it. And this pain won't leave, I can feel the depression. It's taking over my body, feels like I'm always stressing. Doctor told me I should sleep, but I'm always restless. I lay awake at night and think, my thoughts are relentless. I need a moment to breathe, I need a moment to vent this. I seem to be the only person that I play pretend with. And when I turn the music off, what am I really left with, huh?
سجن مع إيقاع قوائم الأغاني اللي بنختارها، بس في اختلافات بسيطة. مع اشتراك سبوتيفاي بريميوم تقدر تستكشف ملايين الأغاني وتسمع الموسيقى من غير إعلانات. أنت بس حط أغانيك في قوائم سماع وخليك في المود. اشترك في بريميوم واستمتع بثلاث شهور ببلاش. دوس على البانر عشان تعرف أكتر.
getting that headspace, you know?
Will somebody get the body bags? We're gonna put the beats in them now. Put the MCs in them, season them. Put them on a beat with me, then I'm eating them. Get away from the table, you rappers ain't hungry enough. You rappers ain't hungry like us. They talk about me like I'm here, they talk about you like you was. A nurse came into my room, she told me I'm sick in the head. I'm in hip hop, hospital bed with a pad and a pen and a brace on my neck. They told me that I'm never leaving, why? I am as ill as it gets. Any rapper that said that they running the game, I'ma come in the session and cut off their legs. Strap a grenade to my head, pull out the pin. My music is mind-blowing, ain't nobody do it like I do it. You ain't never been on my level, I got a problem with the way they keep on talking and acting like everybody gonna get it. Better sleep with your eyes open. You wanna know what I noticed? Look around at my fan base and they ready. That last album was heavy, that last album was gritty. How you gon' match that? Just let me do what I do best. You're better off playing Russian roulette than coming in the booth to me, cause I get a little bit intense. I'm like, who's next? Y'all better watch it. It's my time. This ladder of music that I climb. I took the machete, the game isn't ready. Them rappers that coming upon me, I cut up the ladder and I told them bye bye. What you looking for, a high five? Nice try. Do not believe everything that you read on the internet. I do not know who your dentist is, but he should clean out your mouth. Don't call me a sellout, that's something I've never been. I've been through hell in my life though, but I know what heaven is. Father forgive me for I am a sinner, but you gave me music as medicine. Woo! Ain't nobody want a problem when I get in my zone, better leave me be. I'm a mean MC. Better feed me rappers or feed me beats. Feed me both of them. They like, Nate, what's it like to be famous? I'll let you know if I make it. Yeah, I wonder what life would be like if I didn't stick up my neck. $200 inside of my bank account. Woo! I was living on that. I need some money to pay for my rent. I need some money to pay for my cash. I'm not complaining, I'm just being honest. I promise that I want to beg for respect. Nah, I get so frustrated. Take a look at what I created. Time is wasting, I ain't waiting. I'm a doctor with no time, me, I don't have no patience. I keep pacing, back and forth, I keep racing. You ain't never been to my book and I got a problem with it. Why? Cause you reckon like you read my pages. I wreck these stages, real tall, better give me space. Cause I am chasing something they told me that I won't make it. I'm not famous, I'm just Nathan. Woo! And I wonder how the world gon' take this. They might hate it, but you know anything about me, you know that'll mean I'm changing. Cause you know I'm real with it. Don't care if you're feeling it, I'm feeling it. You don't like it to deal with it. And if God ain't real, real is it? You still wonder why I existed. I exist in a world that's real different. And what you gon' be when you grow up, mate? I doubt they will get it. My life is a mess, better watch your step. When you step into some of this brain is off limits. I'm off in a world you don't get. Cause you ain't never been in it in 10 minutes. I still couldn't explain what's inside my brain. Don't mess with it. I've invested a lot of me inside these lines. I'm just protecting them. Everybody wanna hear the real version of life. They don't get so sensitive when I say something a little bit raw. I drop my thoughts and they call it negative. You wanna know where my heart is? I stand out cause I wear my garbage. I work my hardest. And every time I look into the mirror, I don't forget about where I started.
Tell me what am I doing here? Tell me what am I doing here? Tell me what am I doing? Tell me what am I doing here? I said what am I doing here? Tell me what am I doing here if I'm not being real. When I die, I put my ashes in the trash bag. I don't care where they go. Don't waste your money on my grave.